Welcome to your daily devotional for the month of October, entitled A Reverent Life, from the book My Life Today. October 7th, Reverence in the Home. Reverence in my life. Wherefore the Lord God of Israel saith, I said indeed that thy house and the house of thy father should walk before me forever. But now the Lord saith, Be it far from me, for them that honor me I will honor, and they that despise me shall be lightly esteemed. 1 Samuel 2, verse 30. Make the home life as nearly as possible like heaven. In the home, the foundation is laid for the prosperity of the church. The influences that rule in the home life are carried into the church life. Therefore, church duties should first begin in the home. Those who govern their families in the right way will bring into the church an influence of order and reverence. Fathers and mothers who make God first in their households, who teach their children that the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, glorify God before angels and before men. Christ is not a stranger in their homes. His name is a household name, revered and glorified. Angels delight in a home where God reigns supreme, and the children are taught to reverence religion, the Bible, and their Creator. Such families can claim the promise, Them that honor me, I will honor. The sacred privilege of communing with God makes distinct and clear the sight of the glorious things prepared for those who love God and reverence His commandments. We need to bring reverence into our daily lives. We bring too much that is little and common into the daily duties of life, and the result is that we fail to see Him who is invisible. Thus, we lose many rich blessings in our religious experience. True reverence is revealed by obedience. God has commanded nothing that is unessential, and there is no other way of manifesting reverence so pleasing to Him as by obedience to that which He has spoken. A Reverent Life, October 7th.